Hello guys, me Carson, this is aka Larson 42, and welcome to another just of Stewart's sprint car racing career mode. So, as it says, inconsistent season, 14 sprints, but actually, I have to like make it the AI difficulty on hard the first few races and then put it on easy so I can accumulate some of the equipment look that I have. So not basically the best of seasons, but still won the championship though. So yeah, since this video is like 90 minutes long, I won't be doing much commentary other than just doing some in the beginning. So but anyways, I'll just sign up and say sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of this video. So, have a good day. Bye.
bring your A game. You are on the clock. 2 laps. It's time to qualify. Take a look at the call. And here we go. We are seconds away from the action. It's green flag time. Go get him. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. It's showtime! welcome to tonight. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Welcome to the Kenyon County Fairgrounds. This 1/3 mile flat track doubles as the fairgrounds midway late in the summer when the racing season ends. The stand back excitement is in the air and I can tell... And here we go with heat. Alright everybody, the race is about to start. The event is underway, the green flag is out and run. One more time around the track. The checkered flag is flying. That Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Results. Hello race fans and welcome to Cannon Valley Raceway. It's one of the most popular fan destinations. This 3/4 mile high bank oval is sold out nearly 3 years in advance of every race. Looks like a packed house tonight. The stands are full and the racing action is going to be great. to take a moment and thank everybody for coming out to see us today. We've got a full slate of exciting racing action all queued up and ready to go. Go grab some food, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Let's have a round of applause for everybody who came out to see us today. Thank you so much. Excited to have you. It is going to be a fantastic night of racing. Thanks for coming out tonight to see us, and be sure to visit the concession stands for all of your food, drink, and novelty needs. You know, it's never too early to start planning for the holidays. Our gift shop has the friendliest people who can help find you presents that your loved ones will cherish forever. Go down and take a look. Thanks for coming out tonight, folks. It should be a... And here we are. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. There's the green flag. Some issues out there, and that yellow is out. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. There's the green flag. Two more laps. Fantastic finish. Let's take a look. Welcome to... Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. It's showtime! We'll be right back. drivers are coming to the line, this should be a good one. Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. Yellow is out. This should be a good one. And we're green. This should be an exciting race. Things are heating up. Only two more to go.
Good one.
out there. Let's take a look at the official results. Hello and welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked 4/10 mile offset oval is well known for its easy earn yet hard to master. It's the fourth. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. And the event is underway. The green flag is out. On the speedway, the yellow is out. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. The green flag turns. Go get them. Two more laps to go. You did too. Let's take a look at... Hello everybody and welcome... We are seconds away from the action. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. Yeah. the race is just about ready to begin. And we're green. This should be an exciting race. The drivers seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Your seats, the race is just about ready to start. We are constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. Two more laps to go. Take a look at the race results. Hello race fans and welcome to Denison Speedway, this incredibly unique half-mile egg-shaped oval. Time to go and do your best, it's qualify time! We'll be right back. if the race is over. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. And we're under green, you lost. Let's take a look at the official race results. We want to welcome all of our fans to Farm Mill Raceway. This unique 4/10 mile D oval has extremely high banking that allows for very fast high speeds. Thanks for coming out tonight to see us, and be sure to visit the concession stands for all of your food, drink, and novelty needs. Looks like a packed house tonight. The stands are full and the racing action is going to be great. Hello everybody. We are seconds away from the action. And we're under green. Good luck. time to reset the field. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. And we're off. We are under green. Also, I should go directly back into track for a movement. Results. Welcome to Circle Lake Ray, known as the... Hello everybody and welcome... Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. The train's like mine, go get them. Flag, race are too clean, good luck. And let's take a look at the race results. Welcome all your race fans to Jay County Speedway at just over the qualified dash. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. Drivers are coming to the line, the race is just about ready to begin. And off, we are under green. 2 laps to go. We've got some issues out there and the yellow is out. We are seconds away from the action. There's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Only 2 more to go for. White flag is flying, 1 to go. What a race. That was fun, wasn't it? Great job. full remaining. Number one is on the racetrack. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. There's the green flag. One more lap to go. That was a great race. Let's take a look. Hello, everybody. We are seconds away from the action. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. Flag is flying, one to go. The race is over. I had fun. I hope all of you did too. Let's take a look. The main event. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Got the And let's take a look at the race.
Wins? That's unbelievable. Where do you keep all the trophies?
Welcome to our first heat of the night, the top two. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out.
So here's a short video of Tony Stewart congratulating me on my second 410 sprint championship.
Another awesome championship season. You're really showing them how it's done. Congratulations.
So, yep, that is my second championship. Won a race at Sugar Bush and show them when it's done. Too bad I didn't do season 10. Well, I did do season 10, but I didn't, like, get any captures through my Xbox One DVR because I had too much bandwidth, which meant... Oh, that's season 11. I didn't know that. So I actually did do season 10. Okay. So thanks for watching. I'm KLR Sandy42 and have a great